tribute to Sri Kothari ji. In appreciation of his untiring efforts towards realization of a dream of his dream to propagate Rabindra culture and thinking in this region of the country, for his unplugging zeal and an infectious enthusiasm that has inspired us here today to join hands to create a platform to share thoughts and ideas related to the myriads in similar ventures in the days to come. This citation is presented to Sri Vinod Kothari ji today, the 7th of August, on the occasion of Baishi Shravan for Rabindra Anuragis, from Rabindra Anuragis of Pune.
Greetings from these two western states to the people of Pravashi Bangla and all other friends and people of Pune. I humbly accept your generous love and admiration shown to me, a Rabindra Anuragi, as I pursue your wonderful culture. 70 years ago, I went as a young student from Saurashtra in Gujarat to a distant part of India in Bengal in 1941 to be a student at Vishwabharati Shantiniketan in the great and living presence of Gurudev. They were incredible and divine moments, living photographs of Kavi Guru Rabindranath, which I humbly release before you today. Their footprints on this very city, only a few yards away from the place where we have gathered today. I would like to share a tale of historic importance. Everybody's surprise, Gandhiji requested Gurudev to sing his favorite song, Bipade Moro Raksha Karo, Yenohe Moro Prarthana. Such was the blessed time and place in this part of the world.
Birth. Every living being survives on it. Whosoever seeks anything from tree is never refused. Patro pushpo phalo chhaya mulo balkal darubhi gandha niryas abhasmasthito kaisa kamana bina bitannate. Leaves, flowers, fruits, sheds, roots, wood, juice and shoots tishthati swayamatape phalanyapi parathaya. Briksha, swat and dust, a tree gives shade to others. Its fruits are also for others. He tava sampadanam loke, ke tava dharani, source of all wealth and treasure on the earth and life-saving elements of all human beings. Late tree survives for eternity. We are planting here the plant neem, as commonly known as Azadiatric indica. It is a native to Indian subcontinent. It is a drought resistance and life saving tree and known as the panacea for all diseases. As per Ayurveda, it can cure about 40 diseases. Therefore, in India, it is treated as sacred tree, village pharmacy and nature's drugstore.
Now five elements, Kiti of Marut, Bom and Tej, they will sprinkle heart, water. Later this tree will be donated to Symbiosis and it will be planted again properly.